Hello everybody, Black Dragon Knight here, and welcome back to more Psychonauts. In the last part, we defeated Oleander's brain tank, and now our brains are mixed with him, as it seems. But now we're going to go into here and find out what happened. When I have played a bit of this already, I restarted this because I realized I could not go back down fully into, well, you'll see the part. Anyway, welcome to the meat circus.
Okay. The circus I remember from my childhood was definitely not made of meat.
But as one...
The last time I checked.
No! No! Little buddy, don't go in there! That's a bad place! That's a bad place for buddies!
He is stuck. Here, tap, tap, tapping. Talking about this, if we get cobwebs, we can get them into gods here at fortune tellers. Two gods. Yeah. I'm gonna use this opportunity to start some health back. Here you go, you can stop crying now. Okay. That voice is gonna be lingering. Someone's trying to get contact. Okay, there we go. Now, in we go to the meeting.
You gotta help me save the bunny! If he just holds still, I could catch him and hide him from my dad! He runs a butcher shop. He wants to make food out of them.
That's awful.
Oh, that's right. Mari's old man was a butcher.
Yeah.
It looks like your childhood memories of the circus
makes
got
sense.
All mixed up with his childhood memories of his dad's butcher shop.
My memories were bad enough. This is just gross.
Yeah, a little bit.
Uh-oh.
You bunny.
You'd better keep that kid out of trouble. With your brains all scrambled like this, what happens to him happens to you.
Ah! Help!
Hey, that hurts! Quickly go around and gather all this stuff before I do the main objective. Hurry up and grab it.
Oh, I got you, Mr. Bunny.
Good. Here we go. Up your grind. Yep. Yeah, I got that.
I'm not gonna hurt you.
Hurry up. There we go.
I got you, Mr. Funny.
Oof. I'm leaving them for now. I can get back here.
My face! Help!
Now that's the annoying part of this. Wheel. Cheap it.
Hey, that hurts!
Okay.
Ow! Ah! My face!
Watch it!
Ow!
Grab the rabbit.
Oh, I got you, Mr. Close
Buddy. One.
Hey!
That's so disgusting. Big top. That's so sweet. Not good. That's not good. Not good at all. Eesh. No more secrets. That'll be a
okay. Come on! This is my favorite ride!
A Tunnel of Love? Okay. Final cobweb. More crying. Just need to find a duffel bag and its tag, and we're all good with all luggage. Only 20 more figments to go. Makes sense I'm not losing any lives. Okay. I'm sorry for all these deaths. You know, it's not really deaths considering I'm not losing any lives. We're finishing all up. I wasn't paying attention. I saw the steak guy. To get that blue one. Oh, come on. I'm trying to figure out how to possibly get that blue one. In case of blue. Where's the white? Jump, but I'm gonna have to make a sacrifice on this. Hope the camera plays well with me. So I was playing with the camera, I should have waited till the long run to see if it will work. I'm not. Well, it's going to be an extra special one since this is the finale. Okay. Oh, come on! Why did it have to be on that awkward spot? Let's see if I can get high enough that I can see it and float towards it. No, I cannot. It's gonna have to be right time jump. Because those swordsmen aren't going to do anything. If I could cheese some of this. No. Come on, it's oh God. Ugh. Breathe. Okay. one bunny figment is so, it's such an annoying placed part. How do I know I can actually get onto that? Okay, I think I have an idea. So I can finally get past this area without boring you. It's such an awkward position. I can't get it while rail grinding. Sorry, I'm just looking up because I'm tired of this. No help. It. This figment is going to be the devil. Yes, get it. Finally! Oh god, finally I got it. I'm so sorry, everyone. One figment is so annoying. Hopefully there's no more like that, because I don't think I can handle any more like that one. It's like someone, it was meant to go over the rail, but somehow in the coding it ended up being slightly to the right of it. And nobody noticed that. Figgy piggy. There you go. Yeah. Here it is. Happy bags. But before we go in, let's go back to the big top entrance to turn in the last cobweb. Highest rank achieved. Doodle. Under 40 tower memories. We got everything. Yeah. Now let's head on back, because next we've got the final encounter to do. Butcher's tent. Let's do this. In the next part, because I'm going to need a little break after what we did. This was meant to be the finale, but I didn't realize the figments. So, forgive me. We are going to have to catch it up another time. So until then, see you all next time for the finale of Psychonauts.